gentlemen, Greg Koch here. Wildwood Guitars is the place. I get the distinct pleasure of playing these magnificent guitars, which each and every one of them is just a spellbinder, ladies and gentlemen. They're Gibson Custom Shop Historic Wildwood Spec 58 Les Pauls in the VOS format. The serial number of this particular one is 82641, weighing at 8.95 pounds in this tobacco burst, which is just dead sexy and reminds me of a certain Dwayne Allman, ladies and gentlemen. All these guitars are just magnificent in the way that when you get a really good Les Paul, they have the girthsome, humbuckerish tones that we know and love, but they also have the snap. So what I always say is that you get almost kind of a quasi-single coil presence out of them, out of a really good Les Paul, and all these Wildwood spec ones have that, this one being no exception, when you get on that neck pickup. When you let it, very, very touch sensitive dynamically. Love it. You just heard the next pickup. Let's go on to the in-between position, which is both pickups together, and see what we got going on here. Rock music cannot be denied, ladies and gentlemen. You can try, you will fail. It has toppled governments. It has changed the world. It has saved the whales. What? Let us go on to the back pickup all by itself here. The bridge pickup on this guitar sounds magnificent. Thank you. Greg Kalk here, Wildwood Guitars, with this magnificent specimen. I like the sizzle that back pickup has. It has the slice that I need in order to discipline the infidel. 82641 is the serial number. Dig it today, y'all. Thank you.